How do I get inside? I wonder if...
Come out! Hesitation only hastens.
The grave, I know, Mater.
Your form is improving. Your resolve is strong, but you're not taking action.
I was going to.
I know, but it's the moments in between that decide everything. Your turn.
Leonidas' spear.
You're old enough now. My father's spear holds a certain burden, but you're ready.
I felt something.
Huh?
The spear. It has magic.
Carries with it a long line of power. A bloodline of incredible heroes. The same blood within you and me and our family.
All of us?
Think of Leonidas. He had great courage. And he made a great sacrifice. You share in his blood and the strength he possessed. We are able to feel certain things happening around us. That is our family's gift. But not everyone understands that. Some recognize the power we bear and want it only for themselves. They will try to take it from us.
I won't let them.
I know. You're a warrior. If we keep moving forward, always moving forward, we're untouchable. Storm's coming in.
Then maybe we should move forward now.
Mother, I haven't forgotten you. How does a place like this exist? How could I even explain this to someone like Marcos? Something's glowing over there. This imprint is shaped like the sword Deimos had at the cultists' meeting. Was it forged in this place?
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Deimos. The Forge.
I knew I let you stay in the Animus too long. Your vitals are crashing.
You don't understand. This confirms it. Cassandra didn't just have Isu technology. She had the means to improve it. Imagine how powerful the staff could be.
I admit, That could be an incredible fine. But right now, I'm the doctor, and I take care of you. Now get some rest before you go back to Cassandra.
No time to rest. Abstergo goons could be tracking us down right now.
And the rest of us will be ready for them. If you burn out here, our mission will be done.
They told me you had a cheerful bedside manner.
Don't forget, we're a team. We'll back you up until you're finished your investigation.
I know. Kyoshi secured the loft yesterday and he's keeping an eye out. Elena's on call doing historical research.
And I'm here to talk if you're feeling any confusion from the Animus.
Always the therapist. So, Doctor, how do you feel now that we're closer than ever to the staff?
I believe this staff is important. But the Templars and Assassins have found Staves of Eden before. Nikolai Tesla blew one up in Russia, if I remember correctly.
This is different. If what I saw in Egypt is true, this staff doesn't control minds. It controls physics. Time. Imagine rewriting the rules of the universe.
The spear you found is right here, and it's not doing anything.
The spear's attached to a bloodline. Leonidas, Cassandra, and Alexios. They were intimately connected to it.
Are you sure you can use the staff of Hermes, then?
No. But if the Templars get it, they won't stop until they find someone who can. So, what do you think of my new Animus?
You mean, our new Animus? That's Abstergo equipment.
Which I've modified to within a millimeter of its digital life. It's an Animus console prototype, Raman variant, with the I.O. capacities pushed to their max. Ultra-portable with more calculating power than NASA and CERN combined.
I'll go stretch my legs. Too bad we don't have access to the Abstergo gym anymore, huh?
Membership costs too much.
Fascinating. Layla, can you believe we're meeting Herodotus himself?
I can. He sure does talk a lot.
Is there anything I can help you with?
So does what I'm seeing as Cassandra match your research? I had to tweak the Animus to use what we have of the book as reference.
That book is a lost work by Herodotus. He basically invented the concept of recording history. And other figures are matching up too. Cleon, Pericles. The chance to see the past firsthand is why I joined the Assassins.
Most people would talk about justice or leaping across rooftops, but history's cool too.
I've loved history since my grandpa told me stories about his grandpa back in Ireland. He was an adventurer and sailor, so I'm continuing the family tradition. I feel so lucky.
You make your own luck, remember?
Why do people keep telling me that?
So I've met Herodotus, but I don't know much about him.
He's brilliant. His histories are considered the foremost textbook of classical Greece. People have made their careers analyzing his words for some new perspective. To see him in his own world, walking in the polis, and... sorry, but he's kind of a hero of mine.
You can fangirl all you want.
Yay!
I'll leave you to your work.
If you need anything, just let me know.
Hier soir, un cambriolage a eu lieu à la basilique cathédrale Notre-Dame de Québec. Heureusement, les dégâts au bâtiment historique sont minimes. Le secrétariat de la paroisse rapporte que les malfaiteurs sont partis en laissant derrière la cible du vol.
Thank you.
lost book of Herodotus. The spear of Leonidas. If I didn't work for the assassins, I wouldn't believe it. I'm still not sure I believe it. But a little luck and a lot of research later, and we've got ourselves the archaeological find of the century. At least, we would if I could publish it.
My email. The center of the universe, circa 400 BCE.
Eagles are fine and all, but a pet monkey would be even cooler.
I wonder if the Fry twins would still recognize London. A rooftop's still a rooftop. How's it going out there?
Well, no threats in view.
I'm glad we could work together again.
I believe our working methods are compatible.
Are you still upset about our last run-in with Abstergo? I'm sorry, I didn't realize those hills in Quebec were so steep. But hey, you and your Yakuza reflexes saved us! Sorry, ex-Yakuza.
We're all alive and our injuries have healed. That's what matters.
Of course, I'll return to the Animus, then follow the trail Herodotus left to find the staff. But there's so many possibilities. So many choices. There's no way to know which ones are right. You used to run part of the Japanese Brotherhood. What would you do?
Take things one step at a time, observe then act, or kill everyone and search their pockets for answers. You decide.
Thanks for watching our backs, Kiyoshi. I'll leave you to your work.
I'll report in if Abstergo drops by.
Looks third echelon. Or is it fourth? Too bad we had to leave before we could drink some more caribou.
Sure you want to go back into the Animus right now? I get the impression you'll be there a long time.
Yes. I'm ready to go back to Cassandra.
All right. I'll be watching your back.
The spear is stronger now. The cult won't stand a chance.
Thank you.
Well, Herodotus will be happy. It's clear someone was here far before we were. Did Leonidas know this place existed?
You're not hard to track.
Did you come alone?
Are you all right? Alexios, you're alive.
Don't touch me.
Come on, little brother. You have to tell me everything. What's happened to you?
I don't have to tell you anything. I don't know you.
Well, I know you. It doesn't matter. There's more important things to argue about.
You're right. Like that stunt you pulled with the artifact. It got my attention, if that's what you wanted.
What? The artifact showed the truth. We're family. And we made it out of Sparta alive.
Yes, it did show the truth. It confirmed what I always knew. You threw me off a fucking mountain!
You think it's that simple? Come on, Alexios. Let's talk about it.
Stop calling me that! I already know what happened that night.
Right. Deimos. Now him, I don't know.
He's a demigod. Worshipped and feared by the cult and all the Greek world.
Sounds like a fantasy to me. Did the cult cook that story up too?
I'd watch your fucking mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
You didn't when you had the chance before, and I bet you won't now. This is stupid. We need to find our mother.
I'm not interested in reunion. I just want to know what you think you're doing.
Same thing as your cult. Looking for Mirini, our mother.
They don't need her.
Your cultists think differently. She's their next target.
If they ever pursued her, it would be to kill her. But if you don't know where she is, that means she abandoned you too. How sad.
Even if we were abandoned, we survived. We can go back to the way things were if we can find her.
The cult has no interest in sentimentality or family. Its only aim is control.
If they're after all of us, there's one less person to find. I killed Nikolaos.
Yet here you are, acting so righteous, when really, you're just like me.
I don't care what you think. I'll find Mirini. Do the right thing. Come with me.
What?
We could find her. Together. You could help me.
Oh, you think friendship is the answer? Running around like lost children looking for dear mother. You're so weak.
Weak? I've had to kill for much longer than you've had to.
Oh, I'm so scared. I have an army behind me. One false move, and you're obliterated. That's the plan.
The cult let Mirini live. They let Nikolaos live. Why kill them now?
Because you live. You brought this on her and yourself. The cult is powerful, but they're mortals. I have the blood of gods, so they think you do too. But they'll see how wrong they are.
Taking your own mother isn't enough for them?
We're not abductors. We're political. Those who don't stand with us stand against us, and they pay for that mistake.
Like me.
Like you. I heard you're planning a trip to Athens. When you go, tell Pericles and his elitist scum they're next.
I'm going after the cult, you know.
You've seen our numbers. You've seen what I can do. And you still think you stand a chance?
Try me.
So having guts runs in the family, does it? You claim we have the same blood. So let's see what you can do.
You're being an asshole!
You'll have to be stronger than that.
Vimos!
Malaka. Herodotus won't believe this. I have to tell him what happened. Door? I've never seen anything like it before. Let's go! Better stay hidden.
Hard weather ahead!
Well, was the legend true? Was it magnificent? What happened to you? And your spear?
Slow down, Herodotus. My spear's stronger now. I can feel it. You were right. There was some kind of artifact there. It showed me a vision. Of me and my mother.
So, the ancient civilization. Is real. Cassandra, you have no idea the power you possess. All harnessed in Leonidas's spear.
That's not everything. Deimos followed me here. The cult's already moving, he told me himself. They're going after us. My family, Pericles.
Why would he tell you? Unless it was a trap.
It doesn't matter. We have to get to Athens to warn Pericles. And we need to find my mother before they do.
Then, we go to the Pnyx. If Pericles is anywhere, he's there.
Weather for sailing, Commander!
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
position for safety!
Some debris in the water. The seas are treacherous around Peros. We should be careful.
What? Charithi sent Skila away from the bottom of the sea.
No! Pirates! A lot of them!
Only pirates?
Thank you.
you did to my family.
should feel a little scared now.
Join me, noble one. Off we go now. Thank you.
war!
Ugh!
here!
Another chink in the Athenian armor. Stay out of sight.
Per i padri!
Eaglebearer, Sparta is attacking Athenian ships. Maybe you'll consider sailing with my forces to glory.
You have my crew.
Let's match Poseidon's wrath with our own.
Speed!
Increase speed!
Arrows are coming! That ship's down!
Ready arrow!
We've spotted some salvage!
Forward! We're moving now! Archers! Take cover!
Welcome, Mistias! good day to you.
Come on.
Ugh!
trapped me! I never thought I'd be free.
Get ready to set sail!
The helm's all yours, Commander!
Speed up! Head for open water! Woo! Feel that wind!
Good to have you back, Commander.
More speed!
Should we grab the salvage, Commander?
As fast as we can!
When you're ready, meet me at the Pnyx.